These are my adventures in the world of Wulong Fallen Dynasty.
I get the feeling that you are destined.
Don't get so cocky.
General of Men, brother of the great sage mentor! I shall not betray my brother's trust!
Like in most games these days, you can customize your character, your clothing, and weapons can be customized as well.
This foe may pose us a challenge. Be sure to keep your guard up!
You get multiple boss fights with giant animals and other abominations. It's set in China, late Han Dynasty. It's a retelling of an ancient fable, the Romance of Three Kingdoms. Whether it's true or not, you decide for yourself. There is a plot twist which I won't ruin for you. I'll just say that it raises some questions about certain characters and their roles in the story.
Surely you do not intend to perish here.
War has unleashed demons and
sorry, my force is spent.
I am glad you made it here, for in the moment of your death, I will allow.
I think it's a little like Ninja Gaiden, but with no decapitations, and I personally also think it's easier. This game can be a lot of fun, but a little irritating at the same time. The hardest part, and the most irritating, is in boss fights when they decide to jump over your head, and your character kind of goes off screen for a second, which is all they need to end you. And as they say, like and subscribe for more great content.